Hello, Simon here with my entry for the Uke to Bridge Christmas song competition. I thought I'd write a Christmas song, and I've literally just finished writing this, probably 20 seconds ago. So let's see how this pans out. What's the worst that could happen? And my wife's at a Christmas party currently, so this is topical. Safety is drinking flaming shots with the other young ladies, and Dave the first aider is giving mouth to mouth to a fella in the corner. It's the office Christmas party, everyone is here. It's the office Christmas party. It's the best night of the year. Gretchen from reception is in trap three in the ladies' retching, and Hector, the director, has downed 12 pints of the amber nectar. It's the office Christmas party, everyone is here. It's the office Christmas party, it's the best night of the year. And the DJ played the one by Slade, and they all sang along. Cause when you're that pissed, you can't resist a fun-filled festive song. Yeah, the DJ played the one by Slade, and they all sang along. Cause when you're that pissed, you can't resist a fun-filled festive song. A fun-filled festive song. Cleaner was dancing so dirty she couldn't have been obscener. While Ruby, the newbie, is sat at Hector's lap and he's rolling up a doobie. It's the office Christmas party, it's the best night of the year. It's the office Christmas party. Everyone is here. It's the office Christmas party. Everyone is here. It's the office Christmas party. It's the best night of the year. Or something like that. Oh, it was close, wasn't it? Oh, it'll do.